Previously on Outlast 2.
I am wet now.
And now.
Oh! Nyah! 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 How long can I hold my breath for? Can I shake this off? Let's see, shit. I'm hiding. I am hiding. I am slightly terrified. What the fuck was that? What up, dude? How's it going? You doing good? Did he see me? I'm gonna go this way then. I don't want to be close to him. Oh shit.
Oh
don't know where to go. Small mission. Search upstream. I probably need to go to the house up there. I've got water on my face again, that's some bullshit. Shit, okay, I can't go on through this bridge. Or through the fucking fence. Well, this house has lights on. Don't see me. Oh, he's definitely going to fucking see me. What the fuck's happening? Oh shit.
What the hell?
Nah, dude, I don't wanna fucking know this exact same fucking thing.
I'm out of my fucking mind.
Fucking close that door. Let's fucking do that, man. That sounds like a fucking great idea. Oh, damn. Okay, well, here we go then. Of course it's fucking locked. Go towards the fucking weird music, dude. It's just weird music.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me.
Oh.
Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. Jessica? And Lynn? When we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Hey, dude, it couldn't have been that bad. Maybe. I'll never fucking know. Yeah, listen, this is freaky. It's freaking me the fuck out. Am I supposed to go through this door? Yep. I think the school thing is just here to fucking freak me out. Okay, so what I'm going to try and do is I'm gonna sprint as fast as I can through this fucking hallway. Let's see what fucking happens. Let's fucking go! Oh, but this gate's open. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. Hello.
Outsider. No, I thought they killed you, didn't they? No. Not yet. Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Oh.
Who are you?
Your
name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
Then why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he put in her, was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Damn, dude. You good?
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on, get you inside.
Oh. What a nice man.
Ah. Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
As you head down to Ruth's cellar, I'll bed down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Okay then. Let's sleep here. Why the hell not? It's not like every fucking horror game teaches you not to sleep in a random place. Over here.
He's coming. He's here! Ah! Get away!
Ah! Run!
I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was.
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic.
You sin when you denied the prophet, your daughter. You sin since to deny.
Please.
No, the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to Noah. I can explain.
God don't hear that.
Well, damn.
Didn't give me up to her. Not even though she
She done murdered you, dude. She said, fuck around and find out, and you fucked around. And then you found out. Hey, you still out here? Oh, a banjo. Oh. See, the problem is, there's a mechanic to hide in this game. That to me seems like some bullshit. Can I fucking go underneath this? Was there a hiding barrel over here? Why would I be able to hide here? Something gonna chase me. Oh, that's not good. Oh, battery. This music will piss right off. Okay, well, I'm not dead yet. That might be death right there. Yo, lady. Fuck you.
But it is joyous all. We are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. Miss Ava's breaking forth. She'll be dead, but also she'll be our salvation. God is great and not is
Can you open the gate? Or should I just fucking swim? Not moving. Oh, she's gone. Okay. Oh well, I got out for nothing, wasting fucking time. Oh, saving! That's some bullshit! Am I the enemy? There are people hanging from that tree. There's a person burning over there. Can I record that? Zoom in on that. Fuck you! Scared the fucking shit out of me. Are these the gates of hell? I'm just gonna keep walking. Why is everything so wobbly? Fucking sounds in this game, dude. That's some bullshit. This fucking music is way too intense for me. Oh shit! Supposed to go. Okay, let's hop out. I don't even have to fucking be on the path. Okay. I'm just an idiot. Problem with night vision. Can't see where these fucking people are with their lights. Convenient, I can hop over this gate. Just have to wait for this motherfucker to move on. Hey guys, it would be great if you all just fucked off.
I will be a
Oh, he saw me. Run! Run! Why can't I walk and yell? Fuck this shit. Can't catch me from first fuck boy. No, don't do it, dude. Don't do it. Don't do it. You're better than this. Yeah, that ain't good. Yeah, that ain't good. So now I'm just gonna walk over here. Don't mind me. Just walking. Oh, damn! I think I did the right thing. I went to the right place though. Yeah, I think I got it. Nice! I did it by accident. Just ran to the first place. Statue. I'm not getting all the notes. Interesting. Oh, hi.
To be continued.